YouTube, dit is Puk. Vandaag ga ik het hebben over de keramische pan van de Action. This pan has a problem. It has a little problem. And I think that the factory must update it immediately. And I'm going to show you what the problem is. Deze pan heeft een probleem. En ik denk dat de fabrikant, dus Action, als jullie meekijken, de fabrikant moet dit zo snel mogelijk updaten. Omdat deze pan in de fik kan vliegen. Yep. This pan, it can catch fire. How is that possible? Well, I'm gonna show it to you. If you put the pan, als je de pan, zeg maar, niet goed op het vuur zet. Ja, als je hem dus een beetje zo hebt staan, dan wordt dit warm. En gisteren was ik in de studio, ik weet niet of je het kunt zien. Zie je dat? It's burned. Can you see that here? I was coming from the studio. I came from the studio back into the kitchen because I had something on a low flame. And I came back and this thing was all in fire. So I thought, hey, this is something that I must warn you guys for. Dus ik moet jullie daar even voor waarschuwen. Deze pan, ja, je kan er gerust mee koken. Het is echt een goede pan. Dit is in geen geval een review om deze pan af te kraken. Zeker niet. Waarom zou ik zoiets doen? Ja, maar let op hoe je de pan niet op het vuur moet zetten. Now I'm gonna show you how not to put it on the stove. Okay, I think if you have some stove, electrical stove, you won't have a problem with it. But this was my problem. I put it like this. In some way, the thing moved like this. And then, here, this thing will start burning in a couple of seconds. And then your whole house, look, there it goes. It's already burning. Look. It's already starting to take flame. Look, there it goes. And it smells really awful, eh? It smells awful. Look, there it goes. There it goes. Kijk. You see that? Look, I'm gonna turn off the flame. Look. You see that? It starts to burn. And then your house will start smelling really bad. You see this here. So the fabricant must cut this off. You must make sure that these edges, yeah, must be cut off. Weet je? Je moet dit gedeelte hier. I don't know if it's, you know, I think you can. This is some plastic that is catching fire. This is not good. You see? This is dangerous. Because, and it smells awful. You know? So, when you cook with this pan, als je met deze pan kookt, ja, zet hem zo dat dit gedeelte helemaal uitsteekt. Het is een grote pan. Je hebt de neiging om hem zo te zetten. You see that? Okay, for this fix, you will need or a little iron saw or a bread knife with them big, you know. So let's try it and see how we can fix this pan. Not sure if it's gonna go, but you can also use... Yeah, I think it's going. This is how to repair it. See that? We're just gonna cut this off here. I just flipped it off. You see that? I flipped it off with a knife. Now I have to do here. In fact, I should do it like this. It's really nice material. It's easy repair. You see that? Boom! you go. Opa. You see, now it cannot catch fire anymore. This is how to make the action pen, the ceramic pen, how to fix it so it won't catch any fire. Ik hoop dat jullie dit videootje ook interessant vonden. Nou, dat was het. Dat was het. That is how to fix this pen. This pen is still very good. Yeah. It's maybe once in a while you must tighten up this screw here. Misschien moet je af en toe deze schroef een beetje vastdraaien. But in fact, now it's good. And now there are no plastic parts that can catch fire. Dit is hoe je de Action keramische pan tot een veilige pan maakt. Die geen vuur zal vatten als je hem gebruikt. Bedankt voor het kijken. Thank you for watching. If you think this video was cool, of course like, subscribe. And love to see you in my next video again. Thank you for watching.